right. So this are the scenes in Bungoma, in Busia town. It is chaotic at the moment, as you can see for yourselves on the streets of Busia on this incredible Friday. A rather peculiar reaction to a result from a nomination, because you would think, you would assume that this was celebration, but instead these are protests. The supporters of Paul Otuoma have said they are not happy with their results, they are not going to accept them, and therefore they want their right, they're coming out to have to be heard. They feel like there was a lot of funny business going on with the voting process that took longer than is usual, and therefore they are not happy, and they're making their voices be heard like you can hear on the streets of Busia today.
Site nasema without your trauma, no peace in Busia. We have said without your trauma, no peace in Busia. I have said
you have to vote in your trauma.
The government should go home.
Is a winner.
I don't have a trauma in Busia.
Trauma.
Utake para ile hapa. Utake para ile hapa.
Trauma na ola ila.
Haya.
Trauma na ola ila. Trauma na ola ila.
Si umpatie, usikie tu kuuliza swali. Mwengeze.